It's not so difficult. If we take a graphic, I would like to add. If I would like to add your picture, then I did a copy of the location of the picture. And then if I would like to add it here, then I just click on that one. And they said, okay. So click on that one and then paste in the URL. And in this case, it's this URL of the picture, which I copy. So if I would like to have this page, I do. Well, it was not a good picture. If you take this one, that's not either a good one. Where do we have an icon? Over here, maybe. Copy image address. Then I position it here. Do it like that. So that's easy.